Martinez not only made his annual pick of his hometown Lions, but he doubled down. That put me down for two tallies. Wouldn't recommend taking that to the sports book.
You know what the best part is? The Detroit Lions have never been in the Super Bowl. Never. Not even remotely close to being in the Super Bowl.
Just think how excited he'll be if they ever do make it.
Bergeron wins the draw. Clifton goes for a town skate flip. I've done plenty of those.
A little casual with the puck. Sebastian Aho gets it back from Blackwood and sticks it in.
You got to be kidding me.
Mackenzie Blackwood fanned on the clearance attempt, and it's a slam dunk for Aho.
And it goes right off the heel. And another just tap in for Aho, and that one hurts.
Lost the steal of his skate blade on the right side and did good work to get back to the bench. Sure enough, the last thing on earth he wanted was the puck to come to him.
And the boys are on the bench laughing. That might find his way into the video tomorrow morning.
Just hope it doesn't get hot up here, because if I melt, I'm not very good. I want to stay cold up here.
Don't worry, Frosty. There's another color analyst hiding in the background.
Wait a second.
Who's
no.
ready to sub in for you?
No.
He's pretty good. He's been doing it for a while.
The key is Rick Astley, puck control. What does that mean? Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Don't give the puck away tonight.
Never gonna run around and desert you either. Well done, sir.
Sassoon Boys Choir way back when.
Is that hat heavy?
It's pretty heavy. I got a pretty small head too, so it's kind of sinking down a little bit.
By Curtis Lazar, who had that good block shot on the penalty kill, gets dumped in, and you can see the Canucks reacting. Taves doesn't like it. It's Travis Dermott, a little shove.
But right off the top of the mask, and look where the puck ended up here, guys. That's like Jonesy. That's like when you play roulette.
Yes.
You play all the numbers except double zero.
Yeah, exactly.
But I did, I wasn't able to buy anything, but I did get you a card, okay, and a piece of cake, okay?
Thank
there you go.
You.
I cut it in half because you're playing tomorrow,
you,
okay? Yeah,
thank
okay.
You.
Happy
thank
birthday.
You. Appreciate that.
Take care.
Raymond off the backboard, out front, Larkin scores! Crosby went down to block Sherrod, who walks around him in the slot, they score! Into the slot there for Soderblom, they score!
Wow.
Perron, he scores! Bingo. David Perron has tied it up! Here's Kopp, back in front,
oh,
they
what
score!
A what a play!
Bowman, what a celly!
What's that celly all about?
That's the gritty right there. So
the gritty, okay.
You call the boys like that, and all the young kids probably like that too.
Describe the stretch that you and your team are on right now. Thanks, Kuzi.
It's Kuzi.
Oh. Hit from Ratko Gudas and lost his helmet. He'll have to pick that back up before he can play again. Gudas desperately trying to get it on, and he does. He knows the rule.
And Skinner held it out. Now Miller with a shot, and Skinner took that one quick in the air, and it's in. It went off the chest, up in the air, and landed behind the goaltender. And J.T. Miller, with a fortuitous bounce, has got the Canucks on the board.
The long shot by J.T. Miller, and Stuart Skinner just can't find him.
What work do you need to do against the Senators team and your teammate, Jason Zucker, to keep pucks out of the net?
Yeah, no, I think we got to make sure that we defend well and then create an offense like we have in the last couple of games and this year. So we just got to work hard and things will happen.
I hate him, but I like you. Have a good game.
Thank you.
David Pasternak, and Ovechkin tosses the stick, Pasternak's in, and a beauty for David Pasternak, and the Atlantic headed to play the Central will have a new winner this year.
Big night for the Joseph family, P.O. and Matthew facing each other in the NHL for the first time.
Hey, look at this picture, what a family affair.
Tied up by Ruedel, 7 to go here in the third.
I think the Joseph brothers might have both been hit with high sticks, and I think it's...
Did they high stick each other?
This is Pelly number 73, Ottawa Pelly number 21. 2 minutes each for high sticking.
They high sticked each other. The brothers high sticked each other.
Yeah. And you see mom and dad.
No, to play it. And they got it, gave it away. They score again. Rasmussen cashes in on the giveaway. It's 4-2 Detroit.
Well, it's turned into a circus here at Little Caesars Arena.
Shesterkin wanted to play it off the boards. He fired it into the bench.
and Yarrow Halak made the glove save. Way to go, Yarrow was ready.
We're seeing some things that we haven't seen before. You see Ben Harper, he's ducking, he's trying to get out of the way, and Harper says, hey, good job.
Here, there's Zegras behind, and you see Kivi Ranta knocks it out of his hand, so it's Kivi Ranta, so he just goes over and grabs his stick and says, I'm gonna play with your stick. And I don't think any of the referees saw it for a while, and then the referee said, let me have a look at that. Every player has his own name stamped on a stick. Playing with an illegal stick.
Head that? Did Timo Meier just do a soccer header on that puck?
Nicely done.
Fantastic.
That's using your head, Timo.
Boone Jenner, a shot off the water bottle, and they blow it dead. It's like being at the carnival. Get a stuffed animal for that. Bullseye. They're going to take a look at it here. Furman South and Peter McDougal are the referees, but it's right off the refreshment.
Letang sailed into the glove. Anderson, what is he doing?
He put it in his own net.
And it's in!
Give it to Raquel.
Oh, my goodness! It's a power play goal, and it's 2-1. I don't believe it!
Well, he tried to play paddleball, but he's not very good at it. Shot floated into his glove. He tried to flip it in the air, bat it down the ice, and he batted it right off Raquel.
I can guarantee you that we're not going to see Freddie try this again.
In town, other players in the league, of course. Oh, my! It's off the Panthers and in the net. I don't believe it. It went off Sam Bennett's stick and right into the Panther net. It's 2-1 Boston.
You don't see that very often. And all Sam Bennett was trying to do was just deflect it out of harm's way.
Watch, that's Ryan Reynolds. Alexander Skarsgård is to Henrik's right. Henrik, no doubt, auditioning for their next movie.
Sprong, he's in, he scores!
Shot taken,
they score!
McCann with a shot and a dart! Rakowski scores! Tolvanen right there, they score!
Eli Tolvanen keeps the ball rolling, it's an onslaught.
McCann scores!
Wow, 6 goals on 6 shots.
In a period of things that you just don't see very often, that might be the most extraordinary.
Yeah, not too...
Betty on the ice, brought on by Mascot, so a little bit of a delay.
Fabulous idea until it comes down and hits the ice.
Yeah, and it's still all over the ice. Blame the Mascots for the confetti.
So it wasn't just one of them, it was a whole bunch.
Both ends, Nick, thanks for your time.
Yeah, thanks.
Blankenberg has 3 goals in just over 11 games played so far this season. More Mets coming up next.
Palat walks in. Palat is denied. Oh, and now it's crashing head first into the net of Pyotr Kochetkov.
Man, did he go in with full force.
Yep, that side will be open because they're playing Ovi man on man.
Strom feeds. Crisscrossing once again. It's Orlov and Kuznetsov. Cross ring. Ovechkin one time. Score!
Get a commercial break for 17 minutes, Butch. There's a lot of snow to clean up at that break, then they finally got it.
Yeah, it just shows you how fast the game is and the turns, the stops, and the goes.
Look at the snow. Like, they don't even have enough to get it all back. This has been the longest. I don't remember a time, Chris, where you go 17 plus. This is a good reminder what it used to be like having to play through all that.
Kucherov in front and a save by Shesterkin, and then they score!
The Rangers have an argument here, and now he's got it, right? He's got it. And Hagel
reaches
in
with the right glove.
Okay.
The puck was hand passed into the net, therefore there's no goal on the play.
That was only one of the issues.
Hagel, I mean, you can tell by the look on his face.
Right, tried to get away with one.
Right, he knew exactly what he did.
Dasher there, fractured down behind Reimer, and they're going to have to attend to that because that's a problem, Brett, for sticks, for skates, for the puck. Now we're gonna break. We're gonna break for the period early here because this is a long fix. So we haven't technically come to the end of the first, but they're gonna tag it on to the start of the second.
By Ryan Armon. Goal, Shesterkin toward the empty net, and it's just wide. Shesterkin went for it.
Hit the net.
Oh, he just missed.
I mean, he can really shoot it. We've watched him in practice. That didn't miss by much.
No.
Igor, you got to hit the net. Like, what's wrong with you?
Oh.
From North Pole, Alaska to Buddy the Elf, Phoenix Copley, Will Ferrell share a moment after a 4-3 win for Los Angeles tonight in downtown L.A.
Fox is your number one star.
Hey, just, he's so good. There's the one mistake he made the whole night. Tried to throw the puck up to the fan and didn't connect. He had to go get it.
A 5-hole maybe? Oh, I like that try though. I don't know.
Couple of chances.
I'm watching. There's too much action right now. Chessie's trying to go in there, and Larks just missed.
Nice Stutzler in along with Kachuk. Stutzler pulls and shoots. Jari the same rebound. Kachuk scores. Brady Kachuk answers right back with 1:05 to go in the second period.
Kachuk has to control it. He only has one glove
on. He lost his glove,
but stuck with it, and he fires it back.
That's pretty impressive.
It was. He lost his glove in the neutral zone in the fight to try and get position.
Zinn working wider for Higgy to the net. What a beauty!